How to change primary domain name in Hostgator quick and easy. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to change primary domain name into Hostgator. If you haven't purchased Hostgator hosting yet, click the link in the description below and input our exclusive promo code Cupid60 to get up to 60% off your Hostgator hosting. I do want to mention that the link is an affiliate link and I'll receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out more WordPress tutorial videos. A common question asked by Hostgator customers is how do I change my Hostgator primary domain name? In this tutorial video, we go through the steps on how to change primary domain in Hostgator. Hostgator has made the process quick and easy, allowing you to change your primary domain in Hostgator cPanel so you will have your primary domain changed in your Hostgator account within minutes. What is a primary domain name? Before we get into the steps on how to change primary domain in Hostgator, let's go over what a primary domain name is. A primary domain name is a primary domain name that you choose and register with your domain provider, which in this case would be Hostgator. When you purchase your Hostgator hosting, you did one of three things. You registered a new domain name with Hostgator, transferred it from another domain register like GoDaddy or Namecheap, or you changed the name servers of your domain name. Hostgator primary domain tips before you get started. Some things to keep in mind regarding the Hostgator primary domain change. When you update the primary domain from the Hostgator billing customer portal, it will change the primary domain on both the server and in the billing. When adding a new primary domain in your Hostgator account, make sure you have the domain name purchased. If you have subdomains that are set up with your current primary domain or your primary domain is ran on a CMS like WordPress, Joomla, or Drupal, then changing your domain name can cause issues with accessing your site. Make sure you are aware and take your time through the steps below in our how to change primary domain on Hostgator. Let's get started with the steps on how to change primary domain in Hostgator cPanel. The first step in our how to change primary domain in Hostgator video tutorial is to log in to the Hostgator cPanel. Once logged in, scroll down to the files section. You will see backups listed. Click this to continue in changing your primary domain in your Hostgator account. You will now be on the backup page. Before we change a primary domain in Hostgator cPanel, we will need to download a full website backup just in case any trouble happens. Better safe than sorry. Hostgator does provide a full site backup, but it's done randomly once a week. If something happens and you rely on Hostgator to back up your site, just be aware more than likely you will be put in a support ticket queue to get your site back up and running. You will see under the full backup section the button that says download a full website backup. Click this to continue in changing your primary domain in Hostgator. Next, just select generate backup button and then your backup will begin downloading. Next, from the Hostgator cPanel, scroll down to the files section, click on file manager to continue in changing your primary domain and your Hostgator account. You want to create a new folder that is named after the old domain. Click the folder tab towards the top left menu to do this. Next, move the root files from the old domain name. I'll call the old domain example.com. Make sure it's not the files from the other subdomain or addon domain folders. You're moving the root files of the old domain, in which I'm calling example.com, from the public HTML to the public HTML slash example.com. Now you will have two scenarios. You can assign an addon domain as the primary domain, or you can add the new domain to the account as an addon domain and making the primary domain. For example, if you had the domain previously added as an addon domain, then you would move the files from the public HTML new domain name.com folder to the public HTML. If the domain name you want to use for the primary domain in your Hostgator account was recently bought or transferred from another domain register, you just need to upload the files directly in the public HTML directory. Next in our how to change primary domain in Hostgator guide, you'll want to log into the Hostgator billing client area. Click on the packages tab found towards the top left of the page, click the settings icon on the right side of the page, click change my domain. Make sure you put in the new domain that you want to be the primary domain and click the update domain button. You'll receive a notification shortly after letting you know the domain change was a success. You've successfully changed your primary domain in your Hostgator account. And that is my tutorial video on how to change primary domain name in Hostgator. If you have any questions, get in touch as I'm here to help you with anything you need. All right guys, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.